Have you seen this? I think my laptop just evolved. Windows S phone link. Enter. This lets me use my iPhone without actually using it. Hear me out. You ever on your laptop and you gotta jump to your phone, back to your laptop, to your phone, and back and forth? Mm-mm, not anymore. Phone link keeps interruptions from interrupting. Like texts, when... Right on cue, Noelle. Ooh, looks like she just got a new plant. George, great name. Okay, anyway, so easy to just respond right on my laptop. One sec, and send. I'm one of those people that type much faster on my laptop too, so a little extra bonus for me. My phone gets a nap and a recharge, no jumps back and forth, all flow. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, calls work too. Coming in, going out, got my contacts, recents, all the key stuff that my iPhone has. Here, let's call Anissa to see if they're free to put together a quick George video this weekend. Headphones on, one sec. Click here, and here. Hey, Anissa, what are you up to this weekend? You know those days when like your phone just won't stop buzzing? Messages, alerts, invites, it's a lot. Especially when I'm trying to get work done. Phone link once again for the win. Notifications just pop right over to my laptop. View, pin, dismiss, whatever you need to do really, in a snap. Okay, one more thing since we're talking phones. Ever use email to get photos from your phone to your laptop? It's a bit awkward, right? Check out the Photos app now. Over here. Look familiar? Yeah, iCloud. A couple clicks and it all syncs to Windows 11. Snaps on my phone, straight to my PC. Love it. Alright, I'm gonna run to meet George. Now you know, phone link and photo sync help keep your day flow. Cheers!